Hello friends, welcome to Code Generator. Myself Apurva. I hope you're all doing fine. In this video, I'm going to teach you about difference between Java and JavaScript. Before moving on to the JavaScript and Java difference, let me give the brief introduction about JavaScript. JavaScript is lightweight programming language or scripting language used to make web pages interactive. It can insert dynamic text into HTML. JavaScript is also known as browser's language, and the short form is JS. JavaScript is not similar or related to Java, but both the languages have C-like syntax and widely used in client-side and server-side web applications. But there is only few similarities between the both languages. Now, let me come to Java. Java is an object-oriented programming language and have virtual machine platform that allows you to create compiled programs that can run on nearly every platform. And Java promises us write once, run anywhere format. Now, let's come to the difference. The first difference is Java is an object-oriented programming language, whereas JavaScript is an object-based scripting language. Java applications can run in any virtual machine platform, that is JVM or browser, whereas JavaScript code used to run only in the browser, but now it can run on server by Node.js form. So, Java programs are saved with the extension that is .java in the smaller case, while JavaScript code is saved in the file extension that is .js. Java is primarily an object-oriented programming language that requires a virtual machine platform for its execution, whereas JavaScript is a lightweight programming language and use it to make web pages that do not require such virtual environment for its execution. Next, Java program makes use of more memory, whereas JavaScript does not require more memory. It requires less memory, therefore it is used for web page connectivity. Java is stand-alone language, whereas JavaScript is not a stand-alone language as it needs integrated with HTML program, and it also makes use of CSS, that is cascading style sheet. Java program should be compiled before execution, whereas JavaScript needs to be integrated into HTML program for the execution. Java is one of the complex language to learn, whereas JavaScript is one of the easy languages to learn. Next, Java is stored in the host machine as bytecode, that means bytes, that is zeros and ones, whereas JavaScript is stored on the host machine, that is client machine, as source text. It will be in the form of text only. Java supports multi-threading concept, whereas JavaScript does not support multi-threading concept. Java is strongly typed language and variable must be declared first to use in the program. In Java, the type of variable is checked at the compile time, whereas JavaScript is weakly typed language and have more relaxed syntax and rules. And Java is slower in performance of code executions each time we need to deploy the code for reflecting the code change in Java, whereas JavaScript is fastly performing each time we need not to deploy the code for reflecting the code change in the JavaScript. And these are the difference between Java and JavaScript. I hope you all liked this and it was informative. If you have any questions or queries, you can contact us in Instagram, Facebook, and you can also mail us. If you like this video, please like, share and comment. If you have any queries, you can also comment in the comment section. Thank you.